I'm thinking about the class that I'm about to teach tonight. I'm doing the history of sexuality. I really like to lead my classes as discussions more than lectures. I think it kind of gives them the opportunity to make the material their own. The CU Denver students are a really great bunch. I come out of the classroom learning so much too, because our students are coming from so many different places in life. My research right now looks at issues about masculinity and unemployment in the late 19th and early 20th century in Britain. This idea that men are supposed to provide for their families in that historical context, and what happens when that breaks down, when men are unemployed or when they don't want to provide for their families.